Planning and organizing was always something that I've enjoyed. I wanted something that I could take to a meeting with me that made me feel good and that worked with my outfit, and that was something that I was proud to carry around, and I wanted other women to feel the same way. My name is Marissa Cristina, and I am the founder of STIL. STIL in German means style, class, fashion, and a way of living. So I use the German spelling to tie in my Swiss background. I was looking for a way to organize my busy schedule, and I needed a good planner, and I couldn't find the right tools. I have a hard time using digital calendars. Coming up with things on paper just allows me to retain the information. I decided that because I was in design school, I knew how to design, so I would just create my own. I felt like I kind of had found my calling. First day that I launched my like e-commerce store, I got one order. I think I ended up crying like all night because I was like, wow, I'm gonna fail so f-ing miserably and like everyone's gonna know. I think that's when things became a lot more real. A lot of the girls that I was following, I would just reach out to and tell them my story of like, hey, I started this brand and I make these planners, and they ended up really loving the format. So I knew that I had created something that people actually want. I was also working towards getting them into a bigger retailer here in Canada. I was able to send them a sample and then they placed an order. 200 units, they sold them in 2 weeks. So came January, I had nothing to sell. I felt like I was always just like trying to catch up. My life actually took a drastic turn when I got really sick. I ended up being diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. A lot of my family members were like, I think you need to not have your business anymore. I don't think all that stress is gonna help you. And for me, that was the last thing that I wanted to do. Becoming sick gave more meaning to my business than ever. I feel like it wakes me up in the morning. It gets me to the gym in the morning. Being able to continue doing what I love and actually using it as fuel. That's all I really need. Now I feel like I finally have a grip on things where like I am so much better at like planning ahead and like knowing what I'm gonna sell and knowing what what's actually going to be coming out for the year. So we're actually looking at potentially opening a little retail space. I think it'll be very non-traditional where we actually have people come in and like experience something, whether it's making their own notebooks or being able to learn how to monogram. It's not just like, hey, buy our product, but more of like a, hey, I want you to be a part of this vibe or this tribe of women who are coming together and feeling good about their day and feeling good about their jobs and about themselves and feeling like they can kind of like do it all. Success is defined by feeling happy and feeling good and having the ability to actually do what I love every single day. My business is my happy place.